A beautiful game, Boca, Nueva Chicago.
Vince. But Boca's going to show their depth. Rodriguez. There's Eke Gonzalez. He'd be a good coach one day, I'm sure.
Well, that remains to be seen. He could be a good coach, but you have to be a good and a winner. Maybe Schiavi, Cross.
Again, hits the deck, always dangerous. Schiavi. Gonzalez at the far post, Orsoletra. Hugo Ibarra. Calvo normally plays in the central defense. With the right to left run by Serrano, he maintains it. Eke Gonzalez.
Oh, they are going to play together.
Eke Gonzalez. Oh, he's up an identity early on. Given away.
Out of the stadium, if necessary.
Back in. Delgado. Eke Gonzalez. This guy needs to have a good match, and he's not having one right now. Marcelo Caicedo, their playmaker. Through the 18. Garcia got his leg in there. Eke Gonzalez went flying, but the last couple years.
They have to get to know each other. They have to get to know the new players. They have to get to know the system.
Delgado struck it well. Second effort, two good saves, but it doesn't matter. It's a goal!
See, Roberto Pampa Sosa didn't score, but now we talk about him, and it helps Boca get close to the scoring sheet. Finally, one chance. It ends up surprisingly in the back of the net after the rebound.
Football, Esqueloto has been either injured or with a variety of different partners. Flag is up, and this should be fun. Let's see the link it gives to the referee's assistant. What?
That pass. Very quick. Ooh. No, he was offside. It must have been a good call.
Gonzalez. You can see now, finally making his way to the benches. Zarate. Calvo. Eke Gonzalez.
You cannot have.
They could use a little help. Now both
Delgado and Guillermo Barro Schiloto up front.
Donet. Gonzalez, Rodriguez.
Just like you are. Testa.
Yeah. Esqueloto has a chance here.
You know.
Lost it for a moment, did Gonzalez. Ends up with Crosa now. Perez. Gonzalez, he has the goal, but nothing else. Now he gets a chance. Oh, good dummy. Gonzalez.
Great two moves by Ezequiel Gonzalez. Huh? Nice. A la Riquelme. Said to Gonzalez at halftime, did him well playing.
Neckers for Boca. Stop there in the back. Aguirre still with it. And on the right side's Gonzalez. Ooh. And it was his mistake. First play, very good player, ex-River play, young playmaker. Oh. Ooh, Baryshnikov. Excellent defending there by Cassini. Donet. Oh, right into the path, Dilger. Ooh, he says it's a dive. Elizondo right there. You know what this match... Huerta almost... need to look for that second goal because... Well, Chicago right into the mix of things right now. Committing a few more midfielders into the attack when they can. They're down a goal!
I want to use it because of the enigma, you know, Maradona and all the greatest.
Schelotto. Gonzalez. Calvo crossing in, it ends up with Schelotto. Second effort, and almost the second goal of the day for Gonzalez.
And if that ball ended up in the back of the net, once again, see, that ball is intended for Martin Palermo. Offside, the flag is up. It would have been, once again, off of a rebound with...
Gonzalez, Calvo, in front, goal! Goal!
Play with one another when you look for each other. One, two, give and go. That's how you complicate defenders. Logic soccer. Performance, doubling the advantage for Boca.
Second goal would clearly take the wind out of your sail. Good one-touch football.
Love it, players in Boca Juniors giving a chance to play 5 minutes.
Moreno had a great summer.
Why?
Torneo de Verano.
Oh. Because you know more things than we do.
Esqueloto, Gonzalez, Moreno! Moreno gets another chance and Orsay denies him twice. It filters wide. That ball does not want to go in the net.
Here. Beautiful collective play once again. Where is he at?
He's in, still worried about his leg. He finally gets in there.
Alfredo Moreno not able to finish, to pull it off. A much better Boca Juniors though in the second. It was an offside call.
Boca content.